Hare Krishna. Even if we lose hope with ourselves, Krishna doesn't. Sometimes, when we face a lot of difficulties, we may lose hope that, oh, I'll never be able to overcome these difficulties. And sometimes, the problems outside may be so difficult that they may appear impossible to overcome. And sometimes, there may be problems inside us that may seem impossible to overcome. That means, we may feel that, oh no, I can't do this. That I'm too weak, I'm too frail, I'm too morally vulnerable. And if we try to follow certain standards, and if we can't follow those standards, then we become disheartened. And we may think, let me just quit. However, even if we quit, Krishna never quits. Krishna is always with us, within us. And He's there with us, within us, because He has hope that we can be reformed. That we can, every one of us can become spiritual. We can become pure. We can become selfless. We can become elevated. We can become liberated. It is because Krishna has this hope. He sees our spiritual potential, that He stays within our hearts. And He keeps prompting us to make healthier choices. Lifetime after lifetime, He's there with us. And this love of Krishna becomes evident in the Bhagavad Gita when it says that He surdam sarva bhutanam. He is the well-wisher of all living beings. And lifetime after lifetime, He is with us. In 18.61, He says, Ishvara sarva bhutanam ruddeshe arjuna tishtati brahmayan sarva bhutani yantrarudhani mayaya. He is guiding our wanderings while we are in this bodily machine. And even if we do wrong, He doesn't reject us. In 9.30 and 31, He declares, Apichet sudura charo bhajate mamananya bhak sadhureva samantavya samyag vyavasito hi saha kshipram bhavati dharmatma shashvat chantim nigachyati kaunteya pratijanihi name bhakta pradashyati. So He says that even if my devotee commits a grievous wrongdoing, still that person is to be considered saintly. Why? Because their determination is rightly situated. And soon they will become virtuous. And they will never perish, O Arjuna. Declare this to the world. So, when we are trying to grow spiritually, practice the principles of Bhakti Yoga, even if we have lapses, even if we fall, we don't have to become disheartened. Because Krishna is with us and Krishna will help us. He will help us to rise again and to march forwards again. When we keep steadily practicing bhakti, marching towards Krishna, taking baby steps towards Krishna whenever we fall, again rising, and by Krishna's grace, we will become stronger, we will become purer. So, there is no need to lose hope because our Lord never loses hope on us. And it is not by our potency that we will be liberated and or elevated, it is by His potency. So instead of thinking of our faults, we can think of His strengths. And that will give us strength. And by that strength, we will be able to overcome our faults, ultimately rise towards Krishna, to be eternally united with Him in a bond of delightful divine love. Thank you. Hare Krishna.